Let me tell you something, Alexandria.
Alexander Ocasio-Cortez, I want to tell you something.
El socialismo no funciona.
El socialismo no funciona.
My name is José. I'm 21 years old.
I am Samuel Machado. I'm 22 years old. I fled real socialism.
Me and my family fled real socialism. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez.
Alexio Ocasio-Cortez.
You're a liar.
You are a liar. You don't know what you're talking about.
You're clueless. You have never gone through socialism, so you preach it like you do. America will never be a socialist country.
American will never be a socialist country.
A lot of people think socialism, it's all about equality and free stuff. What socialism is really about, it's starvation. People dying from lack of medicine.
Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, I want to tell you something. If you really believe in socialism, why are you here in the US? Why don't you move to Venezuela, Cuba, Russia, Afghanistan, China? Why don't you just go there? You know, you talk about socialism as it is something so perfect, but you know it's not. Oh no, actually, you really truly believe that it works like that, but it doesn't. Just go and look at the actual facts and not just the books.
Isn't it good to have your life going every day to Starbucks, tweeting how much you hate capitalism from your MacBook? That's great, right? We cannot even tweet. If we tweet something we don't like in Venezuela, the government is actually going after us.
And let me tell you, I don't want the US being socialist. Why? Because my mom was almost killed by the socialist government because she was reporting all the human rights violations. Guys with guns went to my house, put a gun on my head and my little brother's head. Just for that, she almost got killed and all my family with it. I don't want the US to be socialist.
My grandfather had leukemia. We had to go to the other side of the border, to Colombia, to get our medicine. Single-payer healthcare systems don't work. If you're gonna wait for the government to pay up for your surgeries, you're gonna die waiting on a bed.
The US, you're free, you can say whatever you want, and nobody's going to attack you for it. I am so happy for being here because now I'm safe, and I feel free, and I feel protected because we are in a free society.
Back in 2007, the government blackmailed my family over a land that was, by law, ours. We actually had to pay them off a huge amount of money just for them not to take it away from us. And it was actually ours, so I don't want that in America, ever. I've noticed in America, newest politicians such as Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez preaching socialism and how good it is for society. Let me tell you something, Alexandria. You're a liar. You have never been through socialism in your life for you to be preaching it the way you're doing it. El socialismo no funciona.
El socialismo no funciona.